Morning.
Good morning.
Welcome back. Just having a short day today. It's the last day of our day up in the lakes.
Big sad face.
And the weather's not due to be all that. If you can see behind us, there's some serious big black clouds coming over. So we decided we're just going to have a little walk up to Aira Force, the waterfalls. So we parked up in the National Trust car park, luckily of which we're members, so it doesn't cost anything. And
it helps support the area.
Helps support the area, yeah. So as long as it doesn't rain too fast, I have to put the camera away. We'll see you soon. Yes. Still feel dodgy talking to a camera on a busy path. But yeah. I'm sure we'll get used to it. When people go, oh, you're sorted outdoors, aren't you?
Fingers crossed.
Fingers crossed. yeah, come with us. Come to Aira Force. We've got some rain on its way fairly shortly.
Thank you.
reached High Cascades Bridge, which is about as high as we go in today. It's a wonderful walk up here. We walked up on the right hand side and we're going to go down on the left hand side. And if you do this walk, which we both recommend, bring yourself a little picnic and sit on some of these rocks behind us to enjoy it. It's absolutely fantastic up here.
That's beautiful.
So we're going to head down now, and there's a tea room at the bottom, but
cup of tea! Can't beat a cup of tea!
I don't think it does beer though. Speak to you in a while. Right, if you enjoyed your waterfalls, I hope you enjoyed that short film. That was Aira Force. Thoroughly recommend it. I know there's some higher and some more impressive waterfalls up in the fells, but this one's easily accessible, easy to park.
Yeah, lots of parking.
So yeah, pretty much anyone can stroll up there. You can there's a path all the way around it, or you can go off-piste if you want to be a little bit more
adventurous. Several bridges across it, so you can sort of change direction as you want to, and loads of spaces where you can just stop and have a picnic. So definitely recommend that if you've got a nice day.
If you like the video, please like and subscribe. It will help us to grow the channel and do more stuff like this. I say we've only got half a day here left in the lakes, so there should be four or five videos coming out in, well, this will be the last one, so you'll have already seen them if you watch. I'm blabbering now, so I'll say goodbye and I'll see you soon.
Take care, love to all.
Bye bye.